Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Stell Eats, and today I'm going to try the 2x spicy ramen. Woo! To be honest, I'm a little petrified, but I'm still gonna try it. Okay, so I'm gonna go cook the noodles and drain it before I come back again. Thank you, be right back. Hi guys, so the noodle has been cooked and drained. So oh, I've always curious that a lot of people are telling me that cold and milky food actually helps the spiciness, so I actually got ice cream over here. I'm scared. I mean, I can take spicy food, but I don't know about this. Don't know. Oh yeah, all the sauce is going in, every single drop. It smells just like the normal spicy chicken ramen, but you know, you can't really smell spiciness. Smell like whether I can take the spiciness. I'm having a bit of flu though. To be honest, it doesn't look redder. It has the same color. It's all mixed now. Making it more drier by letting the noodle absorb any excess liquid. But I doubt there's any loop sticky now. Woohoo! So I'm ready to eat now. Actually, I was gonna do this in November, yeah, but my friend requested me to do this now, so we're gonna have two videos this week. There will be another special episode of Stell Eats this week. Here goes nothing! Oh gosh. Oh my gosh! The first mouth is all. Okay, I'm gonna take second bite first before I take the ice cream. Oh my goodness. Yeah, it is 2x spicy. Oh my gosh. No, I can't take this. I mean, you guys have watched my first one. and that one I still could take it, but this is only the first mouth. Oh my goodness. My tongue. Okay, I'm gonna try a third mouth without the ice cream first. Oh my god. No, I can't take it. Oh yeah, ice cream does help. But you probably need it to be in your mouth for quite some time. Okay, the moment the ice cream goes down, it doesn't help already. Oh my god. Whoever created this, are you sick in your mind? I'm like actually letting the ice cream sit in my mouth. Oh. I guess it helps a bit, but not much. Too spicy. My brain is saying no, stop eating. The burn in my tongue is not going away. Oh God. I'm gonna finish this ASAP. Oh no. I can do this. The burn in my tongue and my mouth is too much. If you can see my hands were shaking. Oh my God, I'm crying now. Oh. Oh God. Oh. I can't talk right now. Okay. Seriously, I can't really talk right now, so I gotta go. Thank you for watching and please subscribe. Thank you, bye bye.